in respectful memory of those who lost their lives in yesterday's attack, and of all of the casualties of that attack, we shall now observe a minute's silence.
Our thoughts and prayers are with the families, friends and colleagues who were affected by yesterday's events.